at the edge of a universe humming a tune. For merely dreaming we were snow. A siren sounds like the goddess who promises endless apologies of paradise.
What's going on, Colin? Oh,
I lost.
How's my favorite lawyer doing, and how's my favorite builder?
Colin!
Fantastic, as always.
Wait, who's the lawyer and who's the builder?
I got two, three questions on each side right now, by the way.
Oh! I don't know. I don't know if I want to answer that one.
You want to write? Well, I'm writing a book right now answering this question, technically.
Oh, you got mail.
What is that?
Got mail in a while. Alright.
What does it say?
I have no idea. I haven't opened it yet.
Share with the class.
Okay. I don't understand gibberish, so maybe you can understand it.
Oh. I'll try my best. Okay.
Do you guys know English?
I can't read that. I don't know what that says. Guys, what does it say?
It says, you are invited. Invited to what?
It says you're invited on the front, but the inside just like... Maybe they had a stroke or something.
Yeah, that's
what
I'm saying.
I would not be surprised with the server.
Well, you are our librarian. Just so you know.
Yeah.
A librarian does have dyslexia.
Yeah, can you translate it for us? Isn't that what librarians do?
Yeah, and only she can make it right. So things are different.
All right, then. Let's get down from this mountain.